Dream come true, really. When I was a small boy, growing up in the northwest of England, living halfway between Manchester and Liverpool, I dreamed that one day one day I'd play in Boca Raton. When I used to see those, I used to see those other British invasion groups, you know. By the way, I'm Peter Noon Herman from Britain. I used to see those other, suppose we didn't know they were British invasion groups. We thought they were just coming over here for the money. We used to see them all going and you know, you see the Searchers and the Undertakers and the Beatles and the Stones and the Troggs and the Zombies. And they'd come over to America one day. Hey fellas, guess where I'm gonna play? Boca Raton. Yeah, the black box, man, it's on Glades Road. You just keep, if you can find Glades Road, you say, is this Boca Raton? He said, this is Boca Raton. Well, where's the Boca Black Box? And he said, well, it's about 9 miles along Glades Road. And it is. But when I got here, I said, I'm getting dressed. I said, I'm wearing my best stuff tonight. I'm going to wear my contact lenses. Rich told me to get rid of that bit of spinach that was stuck in my suit.
Good job, Rich.
How are you tonight, Rich? You look good there. You look like a sort of butch Liberace kind of thing. And you can see, Billy, it's not easy being on the road these days because everything's closed. And Billy was desperate to get his hair fixed today.
There it is.
And you know, Glades Road is 306 miles long. Just in back of Boca Raton. And he ended up going all the way to that, you know, that Palm Beach Mall to get his hair fixed. I know you're thinking, this looks nice, doesn't it?
Petco.
It was doing okay until Rich, that was on the ground. He walked in. He just walked in, you know, he just got here. He just came straight from the hairdressers, you know, fluff it up a little bit. And Rich said, hello, Fifi. That's what you call a poodle. Fifi, isn't it? You look nothing like a poodle. No. And this is good for the little. When they tell what that looks like, it's nice. We like to